change and come back here.
You think I'm gonna let I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. You're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes. Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well,
I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her liking meter page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft?
You know the kind of boat.
The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Okay.
drive us home.
You ruined my life!